Trinity, three in one, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. The Trinity, joined in love, the mystery of our faith. God the Father loves us so, and made us just like Him. From high above, God watches us, cares for us each day. The Trinity, three in one, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Good morning. Welcome to Children's Liturgy of the Word. My name is Tish. This is my husband, Mike.
Hello.
And today we're celebrating Trinity Sunday. And we'll talk about that a little bit. First, the prayer of the day. God of all creation, you embrace us with the love of a mother and father. You send your own Son, Jesus, to save us. Through the power of your Holy Spirit, you raise us to life everlasting. Your life is a mystery that we'll celebrate and proclaim forever and ever. Amen. Now the first reading, it's a reading from Paul's letter to the Romans. Brothers and sisters, everyone who is guided by the Holy Spirit is a child of God. We have been adopted by God. And when we pray, Abba, Father, it is the Holy Spirit and our spirit telling us that we are truly children of God. And if we are truly God's children, we will have eternal life like Jesus, who is God's Son. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Response. Okay. The response is wonderful, wonderful.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Wonderful your name.
Wonderful your name.
Very good. Now we'll do the gospel acclamation. Make disciples.
Make disciples.
And baptize them.
And baptize them.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Son.
And the name of the Spirit.
In the name of the Spirit.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Very good. Very good. Now we'll do the gospel.
Here you go.
And the gospel. The gospel is from a reading from the Gospel of Matthew.
And so for the gospel, what do? That's right. We stand up out of reverence and honor, and then we make the sign of the cross how many times? Three times, that's correct, okay? We first start off with the forehead, we go up and down, and then